stand against the wiles of the devil. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. We wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. We wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. Able to stand against the wiles of the devil. Sing unto the Lord, for he hath done excellent things. This is known in all the earth, excellent things. Cry out and shout, thou inhabitant of Zion, the great is the Holy One of Israel in the midst of thee. Sing unto the Lord, for he hath done excellent things. This is known in all the earth, excellent things. Cry out and shout, thou inhabitant of Zion, for great is the Holy One of Israel in the midst of thee. Therefore with joy shall ye draw water out of the wells of salvation. Therefore with joy shall ye draw water out of the wells of salvation. Cry out and shout, thou inhabitant of Zion, for great is the Holy One of Israel in the midst of thee. Sing unto the Lord, for he hath done excellent things. This is known in all the earth, excellent things, excellent things. Then shall we know if we follow on to know the Lord. He's going forth, he's prepared as the morning. And he shall come unto us as the rain, as the latter and former rain unto the earth. Shall we know if we follow on to know the Lord. He's going forth, he's prepared as the morning, and he shall come unto us as the rain, as the latter and former rain unto the earth. Then shall we know if we follow on to know the Lord. He's going forth, prepared as the morning, and he shall come unto us as the rain, as the latter and former rain unto the earth. Hosea 6:3. Cry aloud, spare not, lift up thy voice like a trumpet, and show my people their transgressions, and the house of Jacob their sins. Behold, ye fast for strife and debate, to smite with the fist of wickedness. And ye shall not fast as ye do this day, to make your voice to be heard on high. Is it such a fast that I have chosen, a day for a man to afflict his soul? Is it to bow down his head as a bulrush, and to spread sackcloth and ashes under him? Cry aloud, spare not, lift up thy voice like a trumpet, and show my people their transgression, and the house of Jacob their sins. Is this not the fast that I have chosen, to loose the bands of wickedness, to undo the heavy burdens, and to let the oppressed go free? Is it not to deal thy bread to the hungry, and that thou bring the poor that are cast out to thy house? When thou seest the naked, that thou cover him, and that thou hide not thyself from thine own flesh. Cry aloud, spare not, lift up thy voice like a trumpet, and show my people their transgressions, and the house of Jacob their sins, and the house of Jacob their sins. Think not I am come to send peace on the earth. I came not to send peace but a sword. Think not I am come to send peace on the earth. I came not to send peace but a sword. For I am come to set a man at variance against his father, and a daughter against her mother. Think not I am come to send peace on the earth. I came not to send peace but a sword. Think not I am come to send peace on the earth. I came not to send peace but a sword. I am come to send peace on the earth. I came not to send peace but a sword. Think not I am come to send peace on the earth. I came not to send peace but a sword. He that thinketh to find his life shall lose it. He that loseth his life for my sake shall find it. Think not I am come to send peace on the earth. I came not to send peace but a sword. Think not I am come to send peace on the earth. I came not to send peace but a sword. I came not to send peace but a sword.